congratulations,
hey, man.
Man.
How you doing?
Very well. Yourself?
Not bad. It's a pretty great night.
It's an impressive performance you put in, and one of the things that struck me is you sort of almost changes your entire face at one point with the makeup and the teeth. Does that affect the way your character comes?
Yeah, all those things help. You know, the teeth and the wardrobe, and you build a character from the ground up. And, you know, I couldn't find anything similar between Donnie and myself, thank God. And but it was a great challenge and ultimately an insanely rewarding experience.
Hey, Jonah, pleasure to see you again. Congratulations on the film. What do you think audiences can take away from this, and what for you makes Marty stand out as a director?
Scorsese is my favorite filmmaker of all time. I think he's the greatest of all time. And, you know, he paints the truth. He lays it out how it is, warts and all, and you take away what you want. I think all great art sparks conversation afterwards. And I love that there's a conversation about this movie constantly, you know?
On the subject of that conversation, how do you make someone who does such vile things in the film likable, relatable?
I don't think I did. I find him pretty despicable. And that's how it should be.
Brad Pitt last time, and Leo this. Tell me about your experience working with him.
Leo's the best actor in his generation. He's a good friend of mine, and you know, he had my back. He produced this film, and he was really supportive of me getting the part, and I love him.